I just was.
So we're live now.
We are.
Well, we're live, but we're pre-live.
We're live, but we're pre-live, just sort of checking things out, making
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, we're making sure all the cameras are working, everything's
ready.
Working well. Anthony, is everything working?
Are we on?
Is anybody tuning in?
Everybody, get your popcorn.
This is so
get
much easier
on.
Not doing the switch at the same time. I'm just saying thank you for
oh
being
my
back
God.
Here, Anthony.
Thank
it's
God.
Getting really old. All right, thumbs up
so
from Bonneville.
So we're winding in to what's going to be an incredible night.
Right.
Tune
4 minutes to go. We're gonna roll
4 minutes. Go get a drink.
It's settled.
We're gonna roll the intro.
We're gonna be talking for about 10 minutes, maybe
a
little
right
less.
To it.
We're gonna get right to it. We're gonna get right to the first Tangiers set.
Yeah.
Then we're gonna come back, and then we're gonna do the Clark set.
Yep.
Clark Jr. Wouldn't want to get
Clark
him mixed
Jr.,
up with Clark Sr.
Or Clark
this
Kent.
It's gonna be amazing. And then we're going to Facebook notification. What does it say?
Oh God. We've
out.
Gone against.
Yeah.
We've gone
already.
Against. Oh, okay.
Oh, thanks, Gene.
We're in.
That's amazing. Oh, that was a different one.
Let me start a watch
thanks.
Party.
Tune in.
You guys just don't.
Tune
this is just like
in.
Pre, as if we were at a news table.
Yeah, we're just warming up, guys.
This is called a warm-up, and I hope you guys are all having a nice, cozy Saturday night out there. We're about to show you some greatness.
Yeah, all right,
and
so what time is it?
We're
2 minutes.
In greatness.
2 minutes to go live. 2 minutes to go live, live. Well, we're live now, but 2 minutes to start the show.
Yep.
And then, you know what, I got to bring up this email.
Okay.
I really do. Watch the time.
It's 7:58. So what happens? Doing great, sounding great. Everyone's here, hopping on.
What happened?
All right. Guys, this is
we're getting close.
We're getting close to. It's going to be a fabulous show. Any questions while we're just... Joanne, hi. Hi, everyone out there. How's everyone doing?
What time is it? Do I have a problem? Can I?
It is 2 minutes to start or no? From Brazil, nice.
Hold on. All right, we got 1 minute. We're about to go, guys.
All right, 1 minute, and we're gonna get things started here for real.
All right. All right.
Oh,
what happened?
Hold on, glitch. This is why we came on early.
Why are you on? What's going on? No, dude, you mirrored. You married you somehow.
Hold
something
it.
Something happened. What the fuck, man? All right, hold on. This is all streaming. That's hilarious.
And it shows me just watching. The hold up.
Always
guys.
Something, guys.
Minor glitches in this. You can't expect everything to be perfect, so I don't want
right,
any marks.
There.
We're almost there. Stay with us, please.
There we go.
All right,
is it go? Yeah, we're go. It's 8
all
o'clock.
Right,
roll
this
the
is
intro.
It. Guys, we're
this
live
so
from
exciting.
The Egremont Barn tonight. It's Saturday night, April 11th, and we are so happy to be here tonight with all of you watching.
This is going
to
be an amazing, amazing evening of music. So Just let's do a little quick business round.
Business
people are
going to
be coming on, and they're going to be tuning in. A lot of people are new to our streams, stuff like that. So
that is true.
Just so you know,
yes.
This entire evening, the sets by Tangiers Blues Band, two that were recorded here, shows that we've done with them, and then a special bonus set with Gary Clark Jr. that they played at the Sunset Marquee. It was the Morrison Hotel 50th anniversary.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, what's that? He's got to get off there. See, that's him outside airplaying.
Great.
He's on the wrong TV.
So, who should I go and tell him?
He's really got to stop. He's about to put this stream up there. Anyway, please go. Two sets by the Tangiers Blues Bands. We got a bonus set by Gary Clark Jr. that they recorded the Sunset Marquee. It was for the Morrison Hotel 50th anniversary. And it was... done by the Morrison Hotel Gallery, and that's props out to Tim White and his staff that made that footage available to us to do this show. Let's go to the wine. Kay, can you drop that banner on? So there's a number of ways for everybody to donate tonight, all right? At the top, above this live stream, you'll see a Donate Now URL. It's a long URL, but that goes straight through to the Weill Cornell Medicine, which is, there we go. See, it's back. Fantastic. So those donations are going straight to, where am I? I'm here?
Yeah,
I'm here.
Right,
great, thank you. Why don't you go to that camera? See, we're working it out. This is a grassroots operation, ladies and gentlemen. We're working out right here in front of you. It's almost a real bad situation with the back screen here. There we go. Look at that. All right, thank you. That was close. So just to recap.
Did I miss everything?
You missed it all. All donations tonight are going directly to Weill Cornell Medicine in New York. These are healthcare workers on the front line dealing with COVID, treating people, saving lives, and making things easier for everybody who's afflicted down there. So these donations are going directly to them. And you all right? Need to take a breath?
I can't breathe.
Oh my God.
I want to
run this. Boom. There we go. It's a little scroll and back. These are pictures that were sent to us by the wonderful people at Weill and at the Burke Neurological Institute.
Right.
And these are there. See, there you go. Hey, go to the wide. Get the logo in, baby. It's coming up. We're coming up on the first Tangiers set. 5 minutes away. We're
going
to roll.
This is pretty amazing. So, yeah, this is great that we have this opportunity to be here tonight to get donations for this cause. This is huge. They're doing so much. We're doing a little bit, but...
just trying to make it happen.
But
oh, you know who majorly made it happen? Props to Jerry Portwood of the Rolling Stone Magazine Corporation, who
yes.
did a great.
We had Kristen, a little.
We've got a
mention
very
there,
nice blurb that they put out for Tangiers and Gary Clark sets. And thank you for picking up that story and running with it. Really, really means a lot. So, there they are.
There they are.
So really, we've had news of two people that we know that have passed from it.
Yeah. Well, we figured at some point we would know someone that either knows someone or knows someone that knows someone. So, yeah, a lot of family members and dear friends of a lot of people. So it's pretty crazy.
So, well, I'm gonna do more business.
Let's do more business.
So you can go to the link at the top of this live stream. It's right above it. Donate now. Hit on that link and you can donate. All the proceeds are going to healthcare workers in New York who are on the front lines. You can go there. You can go to theegremontbarn.com/streaming. It's right there at the bottom of the screen. You go there and there's a donut. There's a donut page. I was about to say.
I wish.
There's a donut.
We'll get
there's
that next.
There's a donation button right there. It goes right over, opens in a new window.
Easy.
You don't even have to come off the stream.
Everything is easy. Just poof. So if you can, please give. If you can't, we understand. Watch the show. But please, any little bit helps.
And start watch parties. This makes a big difference.
Yes, start a watch party. And tell your friends and so on and so on. And everyone's watching. And it's it's a gay old time.
Also, I wanted to say something else. Yeah. Oh, so this all started, just to give a little background on it. We've been streaming. You can go to our website, tigermontbarn.com. You can see what we're about.
Yeah,
go to
for those of you who don't know us, we're a live music venue.
In the Berkshires.
In the Berkshires.
Tiny, little, tiny baby.
Little baby barn.
Little baby barn. And we've had the pleasure of having a lot of amazing musicians play here.
So
Tangiers being one of them.
Yeah, one of our favorites. So we're very lucky. Yeah, go to our website, go to our YouTube channel. You can see tons of amazing videos there of all the artists that we've had.
Some of them.
Like this. Some of them. A lot. Yeah.
And then, so when this struck and the shutdown came, Chris of Tangiers, this another, and I'm going to back up to this piece because there was another connection to it, but we were saying, well, we're going to, let's stream a Tangiers show.
Yeah.
And we were saying to each other, but let's make it a fundraiser for New York healthcare workers. And boom, off to the races. And Chris picked it up and ran with it.
Yes,
and
we love you, Chris
Gary,
Shiani. Yeah,
who they just played with in February in L.A. And just amazing. If nobody knows the Tangiers band, they're amazing and have played with just everybody on earth, from Mr. Clark Jr. to Springsteen to Vedder to Allman. Just an amazing group of musicians and a great band. So you're in for a treat if you've never heard them.
Yeah, these
and
guys
if you had,
amazing.
Then you know exactly what's about to happen. So there it is, Morrison Hotel. That's where they played in the Sunset Marquee. That was the that's the gallery. That's Tim White's gallery. Plug to Tim White.
Okay.
All right, so how close are we getting? What time is it?
I think we're almost there.
We're almost there.
What was the other backstory?
Oh, well, the other backstory is, but when we met, Jenny and I both grew up in New York. We're both native New Yorkers.
So we have a deep love for New York City.
Right, and when we came together, one of the first points of contact was like, wait a minute. She's like, I know Dave Seller, or like Tangiers Blues, I know Dave.
Oh, right.
And I said, well, I know Chris.
Boom. So we each knew someone,
it was
and here
our
we
first,
are.
It was our first connection with people that we knew, because we didn't know each other.
Correct.
Though we both grew up in New York, and when we got together and started dating.
And if you want to know more about our relationship,
yes,
you can go to
I'm just
no,
saying
but that,
that,
that is
saying.
True. I was thinking of that today too, that we each knew
right.
someone in this
many
band.
Connections.
And that's yeah, I
so
love that.
So speaking of connections, I say we just do it. Let's roll the first clip in a second. Now hold on, Anthony. So again, this whole thing, you didn't press play, did you? God bless America. So this whole thing is going to donate to benefit New York healthcare workers at the Weill Cornell Medicine. At Weill Cornell. I say the, and that doesn't work. It's just Weill Cornell
yes,
Medicine.
Yes, that is correct.
Anyway, they're on the east side, and they're literally in the trenches in the front line. Right there. There they are. There
so
it is again.
Sit back, hang out, enjoy the show. It's
make a donation.
So many great sets tonight, and please make a donation if you can.
All right, so let's roll. This is from a show that we did in August with Tangiers here at the barn. Roll the clip.
Player Lonesome Dave Seller and our drummer Diego Vongolino gonna start this one off. Everybody get real comfy and in that chair. down stone, then up three flights of stairs. Everybody's pent, man, but nobody cares. Hey, Landers works, he'll give you sweet taste. You gotta go, man, you got no time to waste. Thank you. Little number composed by Mississippi Lou Reed. Zodiac, smoking Franz Gauss. Bet they're having a fine old time in their fancy dining cars, but I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. I know I can't be free. And that train keeps a-rolling, and that's what tortures me.
King be king.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Yes, I hear people talking around town. Shall anybody gonna put the kid down? Well, well. Look at what you do. People come. You wanna? I call it messing with the kid. Looks hot and hot don't pay. Said what I mean, Lord.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Danny Clinch, Slow Lips. A sweet little angel. I love the way
spreads her wings. I got a sweet little angel. I love the way she spreads her wings. Baby, for a nickel, and she gave me a $20 bill. I asked my baby for a nickel. She gave me a $20 bill. Still,
thank you.
Danny Clinch.
We back? Awesome. Wow, that was amazing.
That was amazing.
Fantastic.
I love them. I'm so glad everyone's watching.
Yeah, thank you for tuning in. We're just getting started, guys. It's the first third of the set. Yeah, should we have the chips brought in?
Oh, yes. We're just having chips. I'm sure you are having chips.
Guac brought in. I hope you guys are having some chips. We do have excellent guac and chips here. We do deliver, but we don't deliver to Brazil, where somebody's watching.
I love that all these different people are watching from all over the world. That makes me so happy. That's amazing. Thank you.
All right, so Clark's set is coming up in 4 minutes. All right, we're going to go at 8:45 with Gary Clark Jr.'s set with the Tangiers Blues Band from the Sunset Marquee. That was the Morrison Hotel 50th anniversary party put on by the Morrison Hotel Gallery. So I want to do a little business and send some thank yous. First of all,
please.
Huge thank you. But even before I do that, the URL is above the live streaming. That's to donate to the Weill Cornell Medicine. Okay, even Cuomo messed this up. He kept going Cornell Weill.
Oh, man.
So if Andy can mess
it up.
If
he can do it, yeah.
Please donate to them. Whatever you're going to spend on Saturday night, going out, having a good time, just give it to them.
Give it to
them.
They
really need the money. It's going to go towards supporting the healthcare workers in New York. It's going to go to putting supplies in their hands that they need at this very difficult time. Please donate. It's up there. You can go to our site at theegremontbarn.com/streaming and donate there. The button's right there. It goes to the same page as the one above. Up or down, you can't lose. Okay, so quickly, want to send out props to Christine at the Burke Neurological Institute, who's been a huge help in putting this on, to Vicki Jones at Weill Cornell Medicine, and also Sarah and Grace in her office, amazing. I'd like to send it out to Timothy White, the owner, one of the co-owners of the LA Morrison Hotel Gallery, also with Henry Deltz, Peter Blackley, and Rich Horowitz, who are his partners in that gallery. They also have galleries in New York City, in Soho, and Prince Street, right where I used to have offices.
I've been there.
And in McFleetwood store in Maui. So thank you to them and the Morrison Hotel Gallery for loaning us the footage that you're about to see.
Yes, thank you so much.
And then some unseen footage. We cut it together with some new stuff. Also, big, big, big thank you to Gary Clark Jr. and his team, to Pam with him, also to Danny Clinch and Danny Clinch Photography, Liz Levitt, who works with him. Danny's also part of Tangiers Blues Band. A lot of this, most of this would not happen with Danny as a hub of activity and an amazing photographer, entrepreneur, concert promoter, and filmmaker. So thank you to everybody. Wouldn't be possible without everybody else. We're just a little barn in the woods.
But don't forget us and follow us. Now.
Follow us.
You
like our
to,
page.
Please.
Also, when you're done giving to Weill Cornell,
yes.
Go to Tangiers' page and buy some merch, buy some albums, please. All right. How close are we?
Are we almost there?
Ready to go? All right, guys. Take a deep breath.
So excited that
music.
We're able to share this. Gary Clark Jr. is amazing. Is it time?
It's time. There's a lot of medicine in the world, and music is one of them. Let's roll it. Gary Clark Jr. at the Sunset Marquee with the Tangiers Blues Band.
Well, I'm traveling across the ocean with an anchor in my hand. Yes, I'm traveling across the ocean with an anchor in my hand. I'm praying, Lordy, won't you help me? 'Cause I'm a drowning man. Down in New York City, isn't it a shame? Down in New York City, only got myself to blame.
Oh, ain't that a fine welcome home? This one goes a little something like this.
sight out by the highway, a place that nobody knows. Sound of gunfire off in the distance, I'm getting used to it now. Well, I'm living in a ghetto, living in a brownstone. I lived all over this town. Why go to college? Why go to night school? Why buy my food and around? This ain't no mother, no see the genius. I ain't got time for that. Stand by the window, somebody see you out there. I got provisions, some peanut butter to last a couple of days. But I ain't got no headphones, they ain't got no speakers, they ain't got no records to play. Why go to college? Why go to night school? Why buy the food and around? Children, we dress like housewives. I wear a suit and a tie. Same hairstyle so many times now. I don't know what I look like. Why go to college? Why go to night school? Why bother fooling around? This ain't no mother, no CBGBs. I ain't got time for that. We'll be right back.
All right, all right, all right.
Something else.
That was so great.
Welcome back.
Thank you for
everybody tuning in, everybody who's donating. We're going to make this quick because we're about to run the third set.
Which was here at the Egremont Barn.
In December.
In December.
Right
with before
Tangiers
Christmas.
Blues.
With Tangiers Blues Band.
It's a great show. And there's a bunch of amazing tracks right at the beginning. It's really loaded up. So if you don't know Tangiers or if you do.
Yeah, you're going to get a dose.
We're about to
full,
get blown away.
Amazing dose of them right
However,
now.
However, quick business round. If you are antsy, go get your drink right now because we're about to come back.
Yes.
Really, really want to thank Gary Clark Jr. for that set.
Yes, thank you so much. That was amazing.
Thank you so much. And Pam on his team and Timothy White at the Morrison Hotel Gallery and his partners and Dawn. Thank you, Dawn.
I think you
did I do?
I think you did well. It's always so stressful. Are we winning an award?
I hope so. Also, and again, really, this entire thing is going to benefit the Weill Cornell Medical.
As you see
I did
right
it again.
Here.
Weill Cornell
no
Medicine.
Need to say the.
So thank you so much to Christine Hughes and to Vicky Jones who have facilitated this entire thing. They've been more than helpful and more than gracious and really wonderful. I did these are pictures that they sent us from stuff that's going on there. And I wanted to stop for a second on this one. Look at that.
Wow.
Thank you. Look at these people.
Yeah, it's.
I'm going back.
I can't even imagine what they're going through.
You know, so this is what's going on tonight, guys. These people are laying down their lives every day. They're putting it on the line. So please give something tonight.
Yes, give whatever you can and keep enjoying all the great music that we have.
Right.
Thank you, everyone.
Are we ready to rock on the last set?
I think we're ready to rock the last set.
Let's just keep the blues rolling. Thank you to everybody for tuning in. We'll be back at the end briefly
to
sign off.
Thank you.
Stick around for the next set. Enjoy it. Put it on. Start a watch party. Tell your friends. Rock on.
Regular Freddie King. Little Freddie King's a different guy.
Christmas rhyme better. No. Oh, you done, woman. Drive this good man from home. Yeah. And when the moon comes over the mountain, I'll be on my way. Gonna walk that highway until the break of day.
Yeah.
original number? I don't know if you have a stool, Chris, because you generally like a stool during this one. You gonna stand and do it? Got a special stool for my friend? The very important part of the show where Waterside Slim over here sits down. Very important part. You know something's happening when the guy sits down. Tell you a story. I went shopping with my baby. She said, honey, please confess. Does this outfit make me look fat? I said, baby, it ain't the dress. Well, me and my big fat mouth. Me and my big fat mouth. Well, every time I leave it open, the wrong damn thing comes out. Yeah, I was making love to my woman. She said, call my name out, please. I hollered, sweet Virginia, but you know her name's Bernice. Well, me and my big fat mouth. Me and my big fat mouth. Well, every time I leave it open, the wrong damn thing comes out. Waterside Slim, ladies and gentlemen. She went and asked me, am I the girl you're looking for? I said, she's young and she's dumb and she's oversexed and she owns a liquor store. Me and my big fat mouth. Yeah. Me and my big fat mouth. Well, every time I leave it open, wrong damn thing comes out. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the stool. Couldn't do the song without the stool. The only member of the band I get along with. Feel this crunch come bill time in January. Bills piling up,
stamped overdue. Daddy's darning socks and baby needs a new pair of shoes. When you've got nothing to lose, then your economy proves. Well, the rent's too damn high, my paycheck's too darn low. I ain't hit rock bottom, but I don't got far to go. When you've got nothing to lose, then your economy proves. Once upon a time, I was a millionaire. I owned a mansion and a yacht. But now, like Mother Hubbard, well, the cupboard's bare. I've gone from a have to a have not. I got a few bucks, too few to mention. I'm so broke that I can't pay attention. When you got nothing to lose, then your economy too long ago, I was the man of the year. I made the cover of Time. Now I'm on the corner with my hand out in the air, saying, buddy, can you spare me a dime? Too few to mention. I'm so broke that I can't pay attention. When you got nothing to lose, then your economy taxes, freeze my wages, start another Vietnam. Give us second-class houses, second-class schools. You must think people are just second-class fools. Mr. Backlash, I'm gonna leave you in the blue. When I go out working, try to make some cash, all you ever do is hit me with your mean old backlash. But this world is big, big and round. It's filled with all sorts of people, yellow, black, yellow, white, and brown. Hey, Mr. Backlash, and the blues. Play it, Chris.
Lonesome Dave Sellers, everybody. Lonesome Dave. Big round of applause. Couldn't do it without him. Because I got the blues for Christmas. I've been feeling kind of
much paranoia. Like looking into a mirror and seeing her, please come. But I did it, and I don't know why. I guess I'm gonna let my freak flag fly. And I feel like I owe to someone. Get myself together. Gonna get down in some sunny southern weather. Find myself a place to live. Separate the wheat from the chaff. But I did it, and I don't know.
Jackhammer's my change and the jingle jangle I got on has got to get me on a train. It ain't easy. It ain't easy. It ain't easy. Well, all the pretty women, they just get up and walk. All the city slickers, boy, they sure can't talk. Jump up on my wheel and some man calls me on the telephone. Said, hey man, let's make a deal. And it ain't easy. It ain't easy. All the pretty women just get up and walk. All the city slickers, boy, they sure can't talk. Don't know why, but I love New York. To be at work by 10, and it ain't easy. It ain't easy. Yeah, all the pretty women, they just get up and walk. All the city slickers, boy, they sure can talk. Can't get in a nightclub without popping a call. I don't know why, but I love New York.
Live. All right.
Oh.
We are?
Are we?
Great. That was amazing. We just wanted to cut in for 1 second to say goodnight. We'll
say
be quick.
Goodnight. Yeah.
There's one more song.
There's one more song. We want to thank everybody for watching. Yeah,
yes.
It's amazing.
Thank you for coming.
All the people involved, all the musicians, everything.
I'll do that. Listen a minute. You say your goodnight. You do your goodnight.
I just want to say a huge blanket thank you statement to everyone involved, and thank you all for watching and donating and we're very lucky to be able to be doing this still, even during this crazy time. So thank you and
right.
Love you all.
Great. So, yes, again, final thing of the night, whatever you're going to, some portion of your Saturday night good times fund, go to the link above or the link below. It'll take you less than 5 minutes. If you haven't done it already, do it now. If you had any fun tonight whatsoever.
And we know you
all
did.
Right, that's a little accountability piece I'd like to offer you. If you haven't done it, do it now. You'll feel better, I promise.
It's true.
Great. So, again, big thank you to Christine and Vicky, all of the Tangiers guys, Danny, Liz, Dawn, Pam, Timothy White at Morrison Hotel Gallery, and his team. Thank you so much. Let's roll the final song. Are we good?
We're
here?
Good.
You want to arm wrestle?
Yes,
we're going to arm wrestle.
I really think I got this one. Oh, that's the thing.
She's tough.
I'm tough. I'm on fire. What?
If that's the clothes you're gonna wear, let's stay in this house if you don't cut that hair. Mom busted in, she said, "What's that noise?" Said, "Don't worry, Mom, it's just a Tangiers voice. You gotta fight for your right." Good night. We're the Tangiers Blues Band.